When I was a young piano pupil, I had a teacher who asked me when I had a problem, I would go into my lesson and say, I'm having a problem with this bit, expecting him to be able to wave a magic wand over me. Instead, he asked me a very wise question, how are you practicing it? Which immediately addresses what happens between lessons. So if your pupils are not sure what they must be doing during their lessons, they're not likely to be making very much progress.